What's up, everyone? Dynami here, and a lot of you guys have been asking me to react to some more Black Veil Brides. One of the songs in particular is The Vengeance. Now, I've already reacted to The Saints of the Blood, another one of the most requested songs from them for me to react to, and since then, you've been asking me to react to The Vengeance, and so now, I'm finally giving it to you, because I love you guys, and I really enjoy all the stuff you give me to react to. Let's do it. The Vengeance. Here we go. Whoa. It's already some crazy guitar play. They really know how to start off a song. Sing for the Vengeance. I really love this rhythm. The camera work in this video is awesome. Whoa. Amazing. Never ceases to amaze me what these guys can do. I'm guessing like what they're going for with this one is how throughout their career they've had their ups and also their downs when they're dealing with all kinds of haters. Probably, and even before they were famous, they're pretty sure they dealt with some people who didn't like them, and you know they've gotten a hard time for it. And I'm guessing the song is about the idea that vengeance means that the best kind of vengeance is success. The best kind of vengeance is to be more successful than those that are hateful towards you. And you know, that is a very common belief. I mean, I certainly believe it. But in this instance, they seem to be experiencing they, throughout their career, they've experienced some hate from people who are not fans of them. And but despite that, they're just like, yeah, whatever. We're still getting successful. We're still making it up there in the music business. Yeah. So, yeah, that's, I feel like that's what the song is really about. It's just like, it's like, yeah, hate all you want, but we're still successful. We're still rising to the top. And when they're talking about the crown, I'm pretty sure that's what they're talking about. So, wow, another great music video. And yeah, Lane, these guys are just so talented as well as far as what they do. Man, their music. And I still have that alarm every single morning. I wake up to this. Every morning, I just do what this song says. Best alarm ever. But yeah, Blyfield Brides, again, they just never cease to amaze me. Looking forward to their future projects, their future videos. And I got to react to more of Andy Black's independent work that he has done. There were a few requests, I believe, where that people have given me as far as just Andy Black's solo music. Yeah, I'm definitely going to look into some more of those in the future as well. So, hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to The Vengeance by Black Veil Brides. Hit that like button if you did, subscribe to my channel for more videos, and if you have any suggestions for what I should check out in the future, just let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!